Morning, dear students. How are you all? Hope you all are happy and healthy. So today we are going to start GK subject, and on page number 20 of your GK textbook, today we are going to take lesson number 14, and that is Ancient Treasures. In this chapter, we are going to learn the famous book name and the famous person who wrote this book. So your first is about the question. Ancient books and texts are a source of invaluable knowledge. That is, you can't get a knowledge from anybody else. That much knowledge you will get from this book. They have enriched us through the ages and continue to do so. Match the following ancient books with their author. So this is the name of the book, and here is the name of the author. So in each book, author has described about the ancient ages, what happened, and each and everything. So whenever we get time, we will describe about this, and you will also come to know when you go in the next class. So first of all, we will learn the name of the author and the book of the author. So part A is the name of the book. So first one is Indica. So Indica is written by Megasthenes. This is the name of the author, Megasthenes. And number two is Arthashastra. Number two, name of the book, Arthashastra, and it is written by Kautilya. Kautilya is known as the person who was most intelligent, and we can see, because you can see the name of the book is Arthashastra, means knowledge is not less in this book. And number three is Abhijanana Sakuntalam. Abhijanana Sakuntalam. So name of this author is Kalidasa. So Kalidasa was also a famous person. Actually, all the person here is in the name of the author are the famous, wrote the book, and their we can say about their life also not a less to struggle. Okay, so next is number four, Akbarnama. So Akbarnama is written by Abu al Fazl ibn Mubarak. See here the way it is written, but to pronounce is this word is Abu al Fazl ibn Mubarak. So this is the name of the author. And number five is Iliad. Iliad is also a famous book, and it is written by Homer. And number six is Mahabharata. I think so many students know who wrote the Mahabharata. So Mahabharata is the Hindu book, we can say, and also nowadays when lockdown was going on, so many families when they were free and lockdown was going on, so our father and grandfather or a brother, they were not able to go out, so all remain at home. So during that time, Ramayana and Mahabharata people used to watch at the home. So Mahabharata is written by Veda Vyasa. So each and every book is also well known, and few book might be new for you, and the well known authors are there. Not only one book they wrote, but so many books are there, but here are only name of the few books for you in this chapter they wrote, and the name of the author. And I think a few name of the author you might have heard somewhere else in your a book, or where there in the family, if somebody is describing something, so you might be knowing the name of this author also. So students, we are going to complete this chapter in textbook also, and also write in notebook this exercise, that is the match the following A and B, name of the book and name of the author, in your notebook one time. Thank you students, have a nice day.